Hello, my name is Stephanie. Today I'm going to demonstrate how to do a hop back to a lumbar area.
Hello Diana, my name is Stephanie. I'm going to be a physical therapy assistant student for today. Today we're going to do a hop back to your lumbar area because I know you've been having a lot of pain recently and this is going to help you a lot with your pain. This and you're going to the trimming area. Now you can take off your shoes right now. You can take it off and let me help you with that.
Thank you. And please lay down, your face this way, feel on your tummy. Okay. You feeling comfortable?
Yep.
Okay. So next thing we're going to do, we're going to assess the area. I'm going to lift your shirt, okay? We're looking if you have any open wounds, any edema, any redness, any swelling. Everything is okay. Can you feel my fingers?
Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna be putting 8 layers of between the patient and the hot pad. Okay. The hot pad is already here. Okay. Then I'm gonna put the hot pad on you right now. You may feel it with a little warm. And it won't get too hot. If it gets too hot, let me know. 5 minutes has passed. I'm going to reassess the area. Diana, how are you feeling? Feeling okay?
Mm-hmm.
So reassessing, I'm gonna lift the shirt again. No redness, everything looks pretty much the same. So we're going to leave it like that, another 15 minutes, 20 minutes in total. When the 20 minutes have passed already. How are you feeling, Diana? Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, perfect. Let's lift everything up. We're going to reassess the area again. Okay. Everything is perfect. That's the hop back to the upper area.